Viking pump goes in upstream, refineries, petrochemicals, agrochemicals, specialty chemicals such as adhesives, inks and dyes, paints and coatings, and the polymer industry, where it is used to handle highly viscous, corrosive, abrasive, and flammable liquids operating at speeds as low as 25 rpm up to a maximum speed of 1750 rpm. Paint and coatings. Used in water-based, solvent-based, and oil-based paints manufacturing, where it is used for handling resin, varnish, pigments, and solvents feeding to pre-mixer and packaging of final paint products. Oil and gas. Viking offers partial as well as fully API compliant XPD-676 pumps for refineries for handling viscous products like bitumen, molten sulfur, vacuum residue, and in terminals for barge and tank farm loading and unloading. In downstream, it is used for sampling applications, tank circulation, and high capacity terminal applications. Soap and surfactants. Viking offers jacketed as well as non-jacketed pumps for molten sulfur, caustic, neutralizer paste, and molten soap transfer applications. Petrochemicals and polymers. Used for transferring monomers and polymers like MEG, wax, polyol, polyurethane foam, isocyanates loading, unloading, and transfer applications. Adhesives and sealants. Used for handling starch adhesives, cement, epoxy resins, and hot melt adhesives. Agrochemicals. Used for transferring and metering agricultural chemicals, herbicides, pesticides, and pumping molasses and other liquid animal feeds. Food and beverage. Used in chocolate and confectionery manufacturing, sugar and sweetener production, handling corn syrup, gelatin, and vegetable oils.